I'm Jasmine Gilliam. I'm a junior at Science Leadership Academy, and I am from Philadelphia. I'm a part of Women in Natural Sciences, or WINS for short. We have Mongolian pen pals. There's 15 of them in a Roots program over in Mongolia in partnership with the National Mongolia Museum. They sent 5 girls over, and my partner got the opportunity to come to America.
My name is Lautlam. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Mongolia. And this experience is very important in my life because I would like to be an environmental researcher.
Well, this grant is for a year's program. And part of the program is that every month we have lessons that we share through the computer. We've had a couple of Skyping sessions. So they've been learning not only by their visit here, but all other 15 girls over there and here. Everybody has to go through a series of lessons that have to do with climate change and cultural aspects of both countries. And sometimes in Philadelphia, we don't see the repercussions of that change as much as they're seeing it in Mongolia.
Mongolians are the nomads, and they lived in thousands of years involving their animals and finding the best grass for the animals. The grass is no longer growing well, the weeds are growing more, and now this lifestyle is in threat. So both the girls, they're exchanging ideas, and then they're learning and expanding their knowledge and sharing their knowledge with the and increasing the awareness about the climate change. Is that the goal we are aiming to?
I think it's important, especially for people our age, the youth, because like we're going to be leaders of the world in like about 10 years, and we need to know how our world is going to be like. It's opened my eyes to how people on the other side of the world are. Before the Mongolian program, I thought that they didn't really have as much technology, and like, but we have basically the same things.
And at some point, one of my girls made the comment, and she says, you know, they're just like us. And it's like, yes, it's true. You know, sometimes we think they're so removed that they're going to be so different. And of course, there's differences, but really, they're just like us.
My name is Linda Gutierrez. I'm from New Mexico, Albuquerque, and I'm going to Mongolia on July to study more of the climate and learn more about the culture. And it's really exciting. I didn't know I was going to be one of the 5 girls to be chosen, so I'm really excited.
The end product is that every girl, or as a team of girls, has to come up with a presentation that they will either do in the museum and or the community. Obviously, the other part is that connection that the girls will have that hopefully will have repercussions, and it just becomes a big web of people that are talking to each other, and that's something that's a little harder to measure.